Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play the Maze Game Remastered. When we last left off, I had found the Pasta King's hidden room, which probably spelled disaster for my uploading schedule.
Oh wait, it already did.
And I made it to stage 33. And I have... Why can I never remember where this game is from, what music this game is from, even though I played the game? It's the Pelagic 2 theme from Perfect Dark. I remember this because I can never actually remember it. I don't know why I can't remember this stage music, even though I played the game. Wait, where was the Pelagic 2? I don't even know if I made it that far in the game. Ah, well, that's kind of irrelevant right now. What is relevant is the maze game. And let's stop you before you end up screwing me over completely. Because if I don't have those ghosts trapped on the left side, then I am completely screwed later on. Believe me, I actually found this out. You have to grab that diamond before you push the boulder in the pit, and I got lucky there because I wasn't paying attention to where that bomb was going off. If I had missed that ghost, then I would have been stuck on this side of the level. So let's make a save state so that way I don't have to do this again. Again! Yes, that's actually happened. This is what? My fifth attempt at recording? I don't know. I should probably take a sip of my drink, but I don't want to. I don't know why I don't want to take a sip of my drink. It would help me to talk better! Okay, but yeah, we've gotten rid of that diamond block that was blocking our way here. And we got a bunch of switches. We gotta be careful what we press here, because we don't want to press too many at the wrong time. Unfortunately, it does seem like you have to press this switch again. I don't know whether or not that's gonna be good. I do know that I want this Maxim Tomato. Okay. Actually, there is something that I should be doing. And I see what I have to do, though. I have to get that boulder out of here, so let's push you out of the way. Ah, yeah, I gotta get rid of the pit ghosts. Which is probably gonna be much harder than I made it out to be, because I do have to go down there. Oh, yeah, I may have screwed this. Yeah, because I have to get rid of the pit ghost to get up there. So I may have done something at the completely wrong time and screwed myself over. Yeah, let's load state and see where I left off. Over here, I should be able to get stuff done. I don't know. I do know I want to get this. Oh, come on! Come on! That's actually the first time I've died. Yeah, I gotta remember how I did this, because it has been too long since I played this game in general. I don't know, I think that's actually the first I made in this stage since I first played the game. Which was when I downloaded it and beat the whole thing in 6 hours. I don't even know if I'm the first one to have beaten it, but... this was a fairly easy game from my standpoint, if I can beat it in 6 hours. Also, a note, I recently found out that YouTube has lifted time limits on the uploads for certain users. From what I heard, these users don't have any copyright or community strikes, and they were randomly selected, because I actually know someone who didn't get their upload time lifted. And he actually got mad enough about it to actually refuse to upload anything for a while. He eventually recalled it when he actually took back what he said when he found out that it was only certain users who didn't get it. And I have really got to figure out how to get through there. No, I can't just, I can't just put the ghost right in the center, because if I do that, I'm gonna die the moment I try to go down either side. That actually happened before, and why can't I get past this ghost now? Why are you giving me so much trouble now? Seriously. You know what I think I might have done? I may have grabbed something too early or too late, and that might be why I can't figure this thing out. Hey, it's entirely possible, and I wouldn't put it past me to have done that. Now let's stop here so that ghost doesn't kill me, and that ghost doesn't kill me. And let's grab these so we can make our way through here. Yeah. I honestly don't know what to do here. Maybe I did grab one too many of those switches. I don't know. I do know that I have to touch all of these in order to get through. Wait. I did screw that up again. I just realized that I have to trap them on the right side. Yes, I just now realized this. That's why there are two green switches. I feel like a moron right now. Then again, I know how much you guys have missed me being a moron, and yeah, I wanted to go ahead and go since I don't want to waste any more time. I may have an unlimited timer, but I'm going to try and keep uploads to a maximum of 25 minutes. That's no longer than a standard 30-minute show minus commercial runtime. If you don't like it, I'm sorry, but that's how I'm going to be uploading from here on out if I manage to keep this timer. I'm going to cut down through here, and I see an opening to grab this thing, so my path is clear. Booyah! Let's see if I can actually make it out of this level without dying, and let's do a save state so that way I don't have to run this again. Again. For those that don't know what I'm referencing with the again thing, that actually has to do with Mario vs. Donkey Kong, I believe. Shadow Mario 41 himself did an LP of that game. And it happened with the extra mode, when he did the extra puzzles. Or rather, the plus puzzles. The extra puzzles are the expert ones. In the cutscenes, he would say, "Here we go! Again! Again!" That was a little interesting quirk there. And I can finally press this so I can douse the fire! We're almost done with this level! Finally! And bye-bye fire! That just opened up the path to the exit, I believe, as soon as I grab this battery. Die, you infernal ghosts! Let me out of here so I can save my girl. Or one of the many. And save state. And new mechanic! Arrows! We will be seeing a lot of these throughout the rest of the game. Step on them and you immediately go like twice your speed, one space past the arrow. This will be a necessary mechanic in the next level. In fact, it is possibly the only mechanic in the next level aside from a ghost that makes only one appearance in the entire game. I'm trying to figure out what to do here. I think I want to hit this purple switch and dodge the ghost. I think I'm right. Can't do anything else that direction, so let's grab some more diamond. Why am I suddenly thinking of Minecraft? Even though I've never played the game, I've actually seen a couple of quote-unquote let's plays of the game. Since you can't really let's play a game that randomly generates its own world. At least not effectively, other than to show the game mechanics. Really, there's not much you can do with Minecraft. Now remember when I said this would be a key mechanic? You have to do something like this for one of the levels quite a bit. Have to figure out your path through the arrows so you can get all the objects, whatever you need to collect, and then the path will open. That's only introducing the mechanic. We have an entire level filled with arrows in a certain pattern. You have to take them a certain way in the very next level, actually. Oh, that'll be fun, and I think I may have just screwed myself completely by pushing that one too far. I may have to do this entire level over again. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid you will have to see that. I could cut, but since I didn't die on a cut, it would kind of be offbeat. And you'd be like, what the heck? Why is this music starting in the middle? And besides, I don't have to edit for time anymore. Or at least I hope I don't have to. Hey, that's a full iteration. I haven't actually died. Although I would consider loading a state dying, in my opinion. That's my opinion. What do you care about my opinion? Since one of you cared about my opinion, you just want to see me screw up! At least that's what I think most audiences want to see. People screwing up and dying a lot. Oh hey, I actually went the right way this time because it broke right when I grabbed the last coin, and I already had free passage. Now let's save state so I don't screw something up with this boulder again. Or so I can run into that ghost and just humiliate myself even more. Yeah, let's not go any further than that. Wait, do I have to? Okay, so I didn't screw it up earlier. That's what I get for not paying attention. I just didn't want to push it one more over. Yeah, I can see what I have to do. I think. Yeah, I just gotta get this red switch over here. I won't be able to grab that diamond until I can douse the fire, which I can do in this level, I just noticed. I'm trying to plan out things for under the assumption that I can't douse fire, and how the heck did I die there? Ah, well, here we go again. Oh yeah, something I have been trying to do lately. Actually, I think I'll hold off on saying that till it's actually happened. It may not happen until, like, the final episode of this LP. It all depends on how things go, and when I can do it. Do what? You'll find out. I've actually done it for 4 people already, and there's 3 more I have in mind. And I don't want to go this way. Where am I going? Oh, right. I know what I need to do here. This is what I get for not playing this game in forever. I have to douse the fire. No, I don't have to go that way yet. I have to push this up. That clears the way over here. Do we have a way to detonate a bomb? Please tell me we have a way to detonate a bomb. Oh, great. You're gonna make me do this without a bomb. That's not gonna be fun. I've got that bomb ghost in the way the whole time, then. Oh, well, let's douse the fire. That should make things a little bit more easy. Oh, wait, there's the bomb! I'm going for it! I got it! Wait, did I break the level? Or was I supposed to do that? I think I broke the level! I don't think I was supposed to do that yet. Ah, well, what can I do? I've already broken one level in this game, why not make it 2? I think I was supposed to get all the diamonds and then blow that up. But, I got it to work anyway. I don't know how I did that, though. Oh well, this take's gonna make it no matter what just because of that. Now let's save state so that way I don't have to do any of this again. Now I do believe I have to bring this over here. Oh, I almost got killed by a slow-moving ghost. Whoa! I almost got killed by another slow-moving ghost. I at least want to make it to the next stage. Actually, I think the next stage was also in the original maze game. Slim Kirby actually did that episode in live commentary. That was funny to watch. And then I played the level when I first got this game. I'm like, why was that level so hard in the original maze game? It's not like there were any spiders in there at that point. For those that don't know what spiders are, they were a glitched enemy that acted the same way as the perimeter ghosts in this game. They were glitched because they attacked one tile away from them, just because their sprite was positioned a little weird. Oh, that was the source of so much pain. And I probably got him adding another annotation for Slim Kirby, even though I've already done an advertisement for him already! And why am I back here? I should probably make a cut, but I won't. I'm not gonna restart, it's 15 minutes into the recording. So, there would really be no point for me. I'm just having fun today. I don't know when I've had so much fun recording. I don't even think I've talked about what I've been doing in the last month, aside from, coding. Yeah, over the last month... Actually, this started around Thanksgiving break. I had found an MMO called Perfect World International. It's actually recently announced a new expansion called Genesis, and they're going to introduce a couple new races on there. I'll try it out. But recently, I'm just playing the Venomancer class. You have to play as a female for this class, which I honestly don't mind since I don't mind playing female characters. But basically, the class uses a pet to tank for you, and you just attack enemies at range with magic, while your pet soaks up the damage and attacks the enemy with you. If you play the class correctly, you will very rarely take a hit. Of course, when you get into the instance dungeons, that's a completely different matter altogether, and I should probably end this level and show you what this is about. And we actually have female ghosts. I wonder how these ghosts even became into existence. I actually shudder at that kind of thought. And this level is so dangerous because of the way these ghosts move. They move in a diagonal pattern, and it is not predictable. I've got to move. Basically, you just have to time your movements and hope to God that you don't get in their way. That's why I'm moving away, even though I should be going a completely different direction. Just gotta be careful with your movements and hope that you don't get in their way, and that's pretty much the level. Otherwise, you can just survive, take your time, just don't make any stupid movements, and you should be fine. Like that. Actually, I can still move. What am I thinking? What actually took me the longest to get were some of the diamonds on the right side over here. Because of the way you had to move through some of these areas. I might actually spend a few minutes trying to get those. And I'm stuck that way. I'm actually stuck over here. Ah! When was the last time I saved? The start of this stage? No, it was over here. Oh well, it's not the complete start of the stage at the very least. Like I said, if you don't do any stupid moves, you should be fine, but I did a stupid move, so yeah. Dad, I'm recording. And no, I can't see what you're doing because I'm having to concentrate on this game. Come on, he can hear me. I know he knows I'm recording. Ah, come on, you stupid ghost! Wait, why am I still going that way? Why is my nose running? Why did this ghost hit me? Oh well, I should probably be save-stating more often. I've actually been told to by Shadow Mario 41 much earlier. I've been trying not to use save-states because I want this game to at least seem like it's doable without them. Of course, you do have your accidents and stuff happens. But yeah, save state here so that way I don't end up screwing myself, although I may have, because I just noticed how close that ghost came to me. Whoa! Yeah, this stage can take a while to figure out, sadly. Although I seem to be doing well regardless. Well, I can't go any further in that direction. Whoa! And I just sped right into the fire. That's what happens when you go too fast. You walk right into fire. Fire is never fun. I forget exactly where I am. Oh, that's how I get to this one. And I can't go any further in that direction. Whoa. Save state. And I just walked right into that fire, literally. It wasn't an arrow that pushed me into it. I'm over here. Gotta find a way to get back into that second row. Dad, you sprayed too much of that air freshener. Yes, it actually hurts my nose. Which is not good because I actually have a runny nose right now. And why am I going the wrong way through these arrows? I need to find the right way through them before I end up screwing myself over completely. There we go. Oh, not this way. Save. I hate having to think on my feet like this, but I have to. Otherwise, I die. And dying is not good. We both know that. There we go, I'm out of here. And I just barely dodged that ghost. And that ghost. And I just walked right into the fire. Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. That's not too far back. That's actually the same amount of diamonds, I think. Then again, since when do I think? I'm obviously not there. And if I'm gonna stick by my 20 to 25 minute videos length thing, I've gotta cut this video soon. Hopefully I can finish this stage. Whoa! Ah, come on! Stupid ghost. Come on, I know I can do this. I've done it before. Wait, why am I going that way? Whoa! Oh, come on! Freaking cornered me! Stay in that corner. Whoa. No, I will not let you corner me this time. Because I will go over here and dodge your cornering. Haha! Score one for me. And I'm coming out of this the wrong way, and I just walked right into the fire! I don't want to walk right into fire. I want to complete this stupid level. I'm trying to figure out how to get through there. I think I see how. No. No. I don't know what I'm trying to do. I don't know why. Why did I go there? I knew that ghost was coming. Trying to find a way to get in the center there, so that way I can get to that diamond. Oh well, I'll just go for this diamond and this diamond. I think I might have found a way too. I think I may have found it! I may have gotten to these diamonds. Now let's not die. As the moment I collect the last of these, that's it. Wait, I still have a diamond to get? How am I gonna get to that one? Why did I walk right into that? Get those, because I can't get the last one yet. I have to get back around, and I know how to do it. Wait, how do I get... Oh, that's how I get down there. And the way is open! Alright! Now let's get out of here without dying. And we are out of here! Next time on Let's Play The Maze Game Remastered, I don't know why I almost said Tales of Destiny, that game was long gone, we listen to Tetris A-Type, I think this is A-Type anyway, while we complete this level. Until then, this is Sean Prover signing out, I'll see you guys later.